have an exit. I don't learn my lessons. I don't see no ending inside. I don't feel the best when I try holding my head up high, but it's not working. Making you cry makes me feel like a bad person. If something's got a hold on me, they don't see the world I see. Heartbeat in my chest feels weak. It's really starting to weigh on me, and I just wanna run away and find some way to feel safe. Find some way the bad days don't come as often in the sad face. Somewhere I can belong, where I don't have to run away from my flaws, and I don't have to be afraid of my thoughts. But this high that I've been chasing, always likes to set trip and ruin all my friendships. Way too many questions in my mind. I don't have the answers, but I try holding my head up high, but it's not working. Yeah. Making you sad makes me feel like a bad person. I said some hurtful things last week, messing with my self-esteem. Mixed up my priorities. It's really starting to weigh on me. This high that I've been chasing.